anxious about it. I didn't want anyone to know because I think that I thought that my friends were going to treat me different. I didn't tell anyone I was in a movie. I didn't tell anyone that I had a magazine or anything. I just kept it all to myself. And then I remember one day, I was just after school, and someone approached me. Like, they took a picture on my phone, and they showed it to me. It was a picture when I was in a movie. And they're just like, hey, this person looks exactly like you. And at first, I was just like, no, that's not me. I know they pretend that's just really crazy, but don't tell them that's not me. And more people just kept on asking me. And then one day, I just finally told them, yeah, that's me. And here are these 25 girls just watching all my stuff. They were just like disliking pretty much everything. And some people like even started commenting and stuff like that, saying that my mom is forcing me to do what she never got to do as a child. And I mean, that kind of ticked both of us off in a sense, but after that we got over it because we realized that no matter who you are, it doesn't matter if you're the nicest person, if you're the most richest person in the world, someone is always going to say, I don't like that person. They may not even have a valid reason. You could have never talked to them in your entire life and they're just going to say, I don't like you, I don't want to be friends with you, I don't want to associate with you. It's because whatever they're doing, they're not satisfied with what they're doing. And since you're doing something that's bigger and better than they are, and they're below your level, they're trying to hate on you to start to bring you back down to their level. So that then after you threw away all of the great things you had in your life, after you had people to stop trusting, then they're going to be your friend, and that's guaranteed. So you always have to just never let it get to your head. Don't think just because there's this person who does not like me at all that I'm just going to stop doing what it is that I'm doing. I'm just never going to do it again. So you can't ever have that type of aspect in your mind just to think that because someone's tearing me down, that I'm going to allow them to do that, and I'm going to fall down. You have to keep on building yourself. Starting pretty much anything, you have to be really passionate about it. Like, you can't just do it because it makes a lot of money and you don't really like it. You can't do it because someone's forcing you to do it. You have to be passionate about it. You have to just go and say, hey, you know what, I'm going to make this right now and I don't need anyone to tell me to start doing it. I'm not going to get an attitude when someone tells me to start doing it. Just because if you're not passionate about it, you shouldn't really be doing it because that's not what you want to do. And if you're not going to be happy,